And here we have the largest reclining Buddha in the world, adjacent to one of the tallest standing Buddhas. And we'll just pan over to the sitting Buddha. Thank you and good night.